Infinite is our theme word this year for South Carolina Lutheran Church Youth, or SCLCY. We're exploring what it means that God's love is without boundaries, and we would love for you to join us. I'm Pastor Emily Edenfield, and I'm one of South Carolina Synod's assistants to the bishop. I get to work with our Lutheran youth, and together we have developed a series of retreats for grades 6 through 12. Before I get into the details, though, a word about COVID-19. COVID continues to be a factor in all of our decision-making, but we're also looking forward to being together again in person this year. To lower our risks, we'll be having each participant take a COVID-19 test when they arrive at the retreat site. We will also wear masks indoors, except when eating or sleeping. SCLCY is for all the Lutheran Church youth of the South Carolina Synod. If your congregation has 100 youth, or if you're the only one, there's a place for you here. Each retreat will take place over a weekend, so we'll get Friday night, Saturday, and Sunday morning to grow in faith, build relationships, and have fun. 9th and 10th graders will meet at Camp Kinard in Batesburg-Leesville, January 21st to 23rd. 11th and 12th graders will meet at Coastal Retreat Center at Isle of Palms, February 18th to 20th. And middle schoolers get their own retreat at Camp Kinard, March 18th to 20th. Our themes were developed by Lutheran youth in the LCY cabinet, and the curriculum is being written by faithful and experienced leaders in the church. We're really excited to share them with you. Our 9th and 10th grade retreat will focus on infinite blessings. We'll talk about the ways that God blesses us and ways that we can share God's blessing with others, starting with the story of Jesus feeding the 5,000. 11th and 12th graders will gather around infinite promises. Romans 4 says that Abraham was fully convinced that God was able to do what he had promised. We'll talk about what God's promises are and how they shape our lives and our hopes. In March, our middle school Lutherans will focus on infinite welcome. Jesus welcomes the Samaritan woman at the well into God's kingdom. Jesus calls and welcomes us too, and invites us to welcome others into the good news. Registration is live now at scsynod.com/youth. If you have any questions, I hope you'll be in touch with me. I can't wait to see how God's infinite welcome, promises, and blessings will gather us and guide us through these winter 2022 retreats.